Okay, let the record reflect that the defendant is present along with counsel for the defendant, assistant state attorney. Both sides ready to proceed.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, on Saturday, the defense filed a motion to determine competency to proceed. Based upon that motion, the court ordered that the defendant to be examined by three psychologists to determine her competency to proceed. The court appointed three independent experts. The first expert the court appointed was Dr. Daniel Tressler. Dr. Tressler examined Ms. Anthony on late Saturday morning, Saturday afternoon. The court also appointed Dr. Harry McLaren out of Quincy, Florida. Dr. McLaren examined Ms. Anthony on Saturday evening and some on Sunday. The court also appointed Dr. Ryan Hall, who examined Ms. Anthony on Sunday. Both sides willing to stipulate that the court may utilize the reports that were submitted by the doctors in making a determination on the issue of competency to proceed. What says the state of Florida?
The state will stipulate, Your Honor.
And the defense?
No objections on that.
Okay. Now, has both sides had an opportunity to review the reports of the three experts in this area?
Yes, the defense has.
Okay. Based upon the reports that the court has reviewed, the court will find that the defendant is competent to continue to proceed.